In today's episode of Amplified, I'm going to increase the value of the F-150 by cutting holes in the cab and bed, which will easily quadruple the value of the truck because it'll allow me to install my one-of-a-kind Doug Bernard's masterpiece into the bed. It's priceless. If it sounds good. I hope it sounds good. My whole entire reputation's on the line. What if it doesn't even sound good? Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Autosports. Before I could test out the subwoofer enclosure, I need to assemble it, insert the ports, put the box in the truck, mark the holes, cut them, slide the box in, test it. Of course it's going to sound good. I built it. I can't just slam this in because we have that divider that lines up to the port. So I have to make sure it goes through the cross brace. There's a cross brace with cutouts. There's a circle cutout for the port to go through. It's almost through. I'll show you. We'll have to flip it around so you can see. The challenge today is going to be sealing off the holes that we cut, making them weatherproof. There's been hurricanes. After all this work, I can't get rain on my box now. If it rains on my subwoofer box, the bends will unbend. The NBF will straighten back out. I'm gonna come out to my truck and there's gonna be two brand new pieces of MDF sitting flat in the bed. It's gonna uncut my birch.
You need to cut it.
Yeah. Yeah.
My plan is to cut two clean holes in the bed from inside the bed. Then I can cut two shitty holes into the cab to make sure the holes line up. Then we can go into the truck from the cab and clean up the holes once we see how the port lines up to the opening. That way we could have perfect precision openings and we could seal it off somehow. How the fuck are we gonna do that?
Cut it, 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 cut it. Them bricks is way too high, you need to cut it. Your price is way too high, you need to cut it.
I'm hoping I land below this so I don't have to cut this cross beam. But I think I'm gonna run into this vent. Probably going halfway through the vent. Cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it. Them bricks, way too high, you need to cut it. Before I cut these holes, I have to get good and pissed off. I have to let the rage out. So I have my headphones on and I'm having Siri read my YouTube comments to me one by one. With whale noises in the background. It sounds like whale noises, but it's really Rafa's mom blubbering in the background from that time she got tased at the mall for eating a vending machine. She ate the whole goddamn.
Doug, Doug, right now it's not time for this.
You should have seen it. She ate it with her puss.
Ah! Are you done saying shut the fuck up?
The holes are cut, man. In your brain. Takes more time to eject. I cut the truck up already. Roll up a spliff and throws away day day. I hope the box sounds good. Alright, now I gotta cut that other hole, flop the box down, and push the ports up to the hole and kind of see where we're at. So that when we clean this hole up, we can adjust up or down. It kind of sucks I went halfway through this vent, but I'm glad I stayed under the crossbeam. Ow, fucker, dude. I poked my thumb. I gotta stop. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and I can't keep injuring myself like this. I'm gonna file for workman's comp. If I pay. I wonder if my company pays workman's comp insurance. I should probably. So I gotta cut here, take this little bracket off, line this hole up with the port, clean it up, clean up the other side. We need to make sure we have enough wiggle room for the bed and cab to move around. The accordion boot will give us enough flexibility since it's made to go from a camper shell to your window. I love the subwoofer enclosure design. I'm glad I came up with it. This box reminds me of Rafa's mom, except her portholes are looser. Cut it, cut it. And she moves way more air out of her box.
Ah! Whatever, you shut the fuck up.
Cut it, fucking got him again. Cut it. We just need to make sure we have enough room around the port so that when I jump this thing and land it, we don't bust the ports out of the box. What does my sub box and Rafa's mom's box have in common? You could put both your arms in both ports simultaneously.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up, you fucking sorry ass bitch? Cut it, 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 cut it.
Now I can clean up this inside hole from inside the cab and I'm opening it up larger so I have an inch around the perimeter of the port, because the bed needs to be able to flex with the cab without the port rubbing or getting yanked out of place. Then I can apply my accordion boot and we'll slide it in.
Them bricks is way too high, you need to cut it.
All right, I cleaned up these holes, sanded them down, grinded it up, vacuumed out a little bit. I'm gonna try to fit this accordion boot and then slide the box in. To seal these holes off so when it rains I don't get water into my vehicle, I'm gonna use this old school method. This is accordion boot. This boot is used to seal a camper shell to the cab of a truck. It's what it's designed for. It has two pieces of pinch molding on each side with some accordion in the middle. This piece is perfect. I have this accordion boot left over from the last time me and Rafa's mom did heroin together. I had to tie her big fat giant arm off with it. Shot her up with a turkey baster.
Shut the fuck up, Doug. Jesus Christ.
The bitch was so high she didn't feel a thing.
Jesus Christ. My God.
Shove this here for now. Oh, I want to put a second set of fuse holders in there. Now I just have to make sure my subwoofer output is on and plug it in behind the radio. Now it's time for the moment of truth. Sounds good. Remember that one guy who said it wasn't gonna sound good and I did it wrong? What was his name again? feels so good to finally hear this thing, and I'm so happy with it. It sounds awesome. It's loud, and after a half hour of bumping and driving around, our bass amp isn't even warm. The accordion boot worked out really well. It's an easy way to fit that irregular shaped opening and seal everything off. There's plenty of room for port movement. This turned out great. Now I can pull it back out, finish off the box. I need to figure out how I'm going to mount this box. I still need to upgrade my charging cable under the hood, and there's a couple other little things. Then we could tune this thing and really dial it in. Thank you guys so much for supporting the show. Leave a comment, let me know what you think about today's episode. Come back next week for 3 fresh new episodes of Amplified. You guys have a great weekend. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available for mobile solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Autosports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation. We like